Hi, my name's Inka, and I'm a scientist here at New England Biolabs. And what we're going to do today is introduce the basic concepts of density, volume, and mass. And these concepts can be actually introduced to your kids depending which level they're at. You can go into various complexities depending at how old they are. So first, the concept of volume is how much space a substance takes up or a liquid takes up. And in your kitchen, you have measuring spoons or you have cups, measuring cups, and those all measure volume. You can also measure volume in cubic centimeters, but the measuring cups measure them in milliliters. So a teaspoon is 5 milliliters. The second concept is of mass, and that's the amount of matter in a substance. So when you stand on a weighing scale, you're measuring your weight. And the difference between weight and mass is that weight takes into account the gravity on Earth. So on Earth, the mass and weight is the same, but if you went to the moon, your mass would be the same, but your weight would change because gravitational pull is less. The third concept is density, and density basically is how much space something takes up in relation to what its mass is. So basically, it's mass divided by volume, or what we're going to do in this experiment is we're going to show you how you can measure the density of three different liquids by taking their weight for a constant volume.